Mr. Shaariibuu?
So we just had a meeting with the Attorney General, Sir Tommy Thomas, also with the Solicitor General and another aide of hers. It was a very fruitful, encouraging meeting. We discussed both the civil and the criminal case in great detail, and you know, the possible solutions, possible directions in which we feel that this matter can proceed. And the Attorney General was very receptive in hearing our views. So we are very grateful to have been given this opportunity to speak with him. Of course, I'll be advising my client as his lawyer on certain things that need to be done as a way forward. So, of course, as I had mentioned earlier, the question of reopening the case was discussed. Also, the question of possibly convening Royal Commission of Inquiry in RCI. Both these matters were discussed on top of the civil case, which is pending, coming up in August and September of this year. I think the dates have already been given to you earlier. So we are quite optimistic that in light of this discussion with the Attorney General, that the chances of the matter being investigated further will happen. We are very optimistic that this will happen. Of course, I have certain ideas which I will very likely propose to the Attorney General in due course to see whether or not this matter can, how best to move forward with this matter.
Okay, sir. Sir.